Hey guys, it's Nomad here, back in some 7 days. Gonna be running a couple missions. I need to get some more springs so I can make my bike. I need to find another wrench so I can make my workbench. Oh, there it is. I forgot my ammo. My blunderbuss. How do I? Nope. What? There we go. This mission is not too far. Get some rocks so I can prepare my stuff. Hope everybody had a good weekend. Well, I'll break my leg if I land in water. Yeah. Pretty much what today's episode is going to be about. What is that? Is that a sheep? Hopefully it wasn't a wolf. Might have just been a doe. Man, the sound of that is great. There we go. Missed the first two shots. Come on. And down you go. And boom goes the dynamite. Nope, still sinking. Can I get this? Is that a dragon? This might be a military camp. Maybe. Yep. I think it is. It's probably landmines. So I have to be careful. Sure, this is a military base. Might be able to find some ammo. And then I can break down this truck. Yep. Blunderbuss. Thank you. left over there, because I don't know if it's like a booby trap or something. Just in case. So not the last one. Gunpowder, always useful. I'll go get some hide. Some bones. In case I need to make some food. I really, really need to find some antibiotics. Okay. Especially during a zombie apocalypse. Who cares? Battery. That was a good get. There's something. Here. springs so I can get my bike. Hopefully, if all goes well, today I'll make the bike and the workbench. Hopefully. That is the ultimate goal of today. Get me a workbench so I can build a bike. This would be a good place to get landmines once I generate bank. It's a certain perk, I think. It's either a perk or a magazine you can get. Where? Ooh, come on, 760. Dang it. That's 760. But yeah, it's either a perk or a magazine you can get where you can, landmines won't explode if you walk on them, and you can pick them up, which is always useful, and an anvil. Well, parts are always useful, but I wish I had some ammo for my AK. I feel a whole lot better. So I gotta be careful, because yep, there's a landmine right there. Let's see. Try to clear up a little inventory space. I don't really need that. Don't need that right now. And a level 6 battery in it. So, really, it'll look great. Those on there for now. Drop that. We can scrap this. And got a little bit more room. Yeah, I had a pretty good weekend. Just chilled. Family came over to visit for a little bit. Not much going on. Can't really do much with everything going on. I hope everybody's being safe out there. It's white hair, get my stand on the back. But yeah, I put my first video of Horizon up. Hopefully. I think I already been here. But yeah, definitely gonna play that all the way through. That game is so much fun. So much fun. There's a mod for your bow to make you like your sight smaller. That would be awesome. Ooh, oh boy. And I missed, or there it goes. Is murdering the shit out of me. That boar killed me. Great. Hello again, house. Because I died while I was doing the mission, it basically cancels the mission or counts it as a failure, which sucks. So now I just gotta go get my stuff and go find another mission to do. And I've died and broken my leg again. Yay. Let's go ahead and start again. You will need a lot of brass and a lot of lead. So you can make, because like you see, you run through ammo pretty quick. Especially if you're using like an assault rifle or a SMG, you'll run through it. Pistols, you'll run through pretty quick too. Let me go wide here, just in case. I'm gonna have this make a point when I get to my stuff. Slow as butt cheeks. Little house. Once I get up to a motorcycle, I'll be able to explore a lot more. A lot more. I want to see what the gyrocopter's like. I wonder if it's actually any good. Can you just fly over everything? Like, land, do your mission, fly off? Yeah, this guy. Really, I'm out of stuff. Man, this guy's nice. There we go. Ooh, what's this? Reading the schematic will teach you how to craft this item. Serrated blade. Or tempered blade. Use. I think that's a mod. I don't think it's like a hunting knife. I think it's just like a mod you can use for knives. Here, might as well loot. Boar, you've made an enemy for life. One more shot, should I do it? Andy do? Let's see. Anything good in here? That destroyed workbench. Ooh. Ooh. That is a great find. I'll need to use those when I start making auto turrets. Start making the shotgun and SMG auto turrets. I bet you he's alive. One shot won't kill. Let's make a split real quick. What do I need? I need duct tape. So how do I need duct tape? I don't have any glue, so I don't think it really matters. Yep. Can I use a bandage? So I can modify it. Put this on it. And then wear this. You don't need more antibiotics. until the next time I get hit. Use that. This is what working stew says. I'll just scrap them. Level up. Single board. That's a good get. Okay. Let's go get the airdrop. Let's see how far away it is. Ooh, right up here by my other mission. It's not popping up. Let's see. Oh, got this. Man, I wish I had something that can heal this faster. Wish I had a pistol. Come on, stupid leg. Get some metal. We'll scrap all this crap. A shotgun will be great. I have a lot of shotgun ammo right now. On me, I have what, 26. I got a lot more at the house. this mission. There you go. Is this a... Is this a different town? Yep, this is a whole nother town. So how many? That's 1, 2, 3 towns. This was a great seed. I probably shouldn't have jumped. That was a waste of stem. This is bad. This is bad. Yep. Yep. I needed to go and do that. Did not know it was gonna spawn 50,000 zombies on top of my head at once. Sucked. Can't speak. Too angry. Did I have my coins, tokens on me? I thought I left them here. Iron bars. Oh, where's my stuff? I guess I'll go get the airdrop and then get my stuff. Well, whichever one's closer. I have the airdrops set. I don't know, should I switch it? Right now I have it set, so it comes every 3 days. Should I switch it to one? Comes every day? No. I think that'll be too many. Come on, over here. Why are you chasing me? Okay, completely dead. Thank you. Let him walk to me while I regain my stamina. And I missed. Okay. I wonder what all they got in here. It'd be great if they had a shotgun Messiah factory. Okay. And broke my fucking leg again. Or sprained it or whatever. Oh, Mally Oats. Oh, Mally? Not sure. Where does this one piece of clay keep coming from? Hopefully all the zombies are gone. That was crazy. Okay. I got another one. I'm not gonna do it right now until I have like a lot, 7 lots of bullets and a gun to go with said bullets. Is it? That was Andrew. Well, today has sucked. Died, what, twice? Broke my leg 15 fucking times. Pistol Pete, armor piercing ammunition. Weapon craft AP 9mm. Hopefully this will give me something good. Some medical supplies, which is good, I guess. Stupid. Couldn't find a wrench, but yeah, let me check and see if I have my coins. I don't. Did I spend them all? I don't remember spending them. I don't know what happened to them. I had like 3,000. Well, that sucks. I was gonna buy a shotgun. At least. I'm gonna kill you, boy. Jeez, you wait. Perfect. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's... That was some BS. Was that out there more meats? Is it good? They found me. I do not. Well, today has sucked a whole lot. But at least I'll build the workbench and hopefully build the bike. Hopefully. If I got enough parts. That went straight through him. Okay. Back off, Bummer Jib. Again, straight through. Thank you. having a sprained slash broken slash suck leg. Really sucks. Almost on. Is that? That's me. Let's make some bacon and eggs. Did I ever search this? Yeah, I did. Stuff I'm gonna sell, I'm gonna put over here. I'll scrap this. I just threw out one. Not you. Let me just. I'll need okay, I need to go ahead and cook this food well. Bacon, and I can't make bacon milk, so I'm just blind. Here it is. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. What do I need to make the workbench? What am I missing? Hammer. What am I missing? Oh, wood. I need some wood. That would take 4 minutes. Okay, now what do I need for the bicycle? Bars, which I just need 2 more springs and some more iron pipe, which I think I have. So let's see, let's get everything. Springs, I got it. Oh, and wheels. What do I need for wheels? Oil, coal, bottle of acid. oil, coal, but the investment. Go ahead and make that. I need some more coal. Oh crap, I did not mean to do this. I need some more coal. Crap. I wish this was Minecraft and I could burn some wood to get some coal. Do that next time. Just go and hunt for some coal. Alright, guys, that'll be it. I guess in the next episode, I'm just going to be hunting for some coal so I can finally make a bike. I need to do some missions. I need to find some weapons. It's a lot of stuff I need to do. And day 7 is coming up soon. Day 7 means horde. Horde means, I think I haven't said it, like 10 zombies for now. So, I don't know. It's a lot. Alright guys, well this is Nomad. I'll see you later. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, tell me anything that you want. Let me do that real quick since I just finished crafting. But yeah, tell me anything that you might want to see me play, that you think I might need to do differently. I'll just put you there for now. And I need to, while I'm thinking about it, I need to put the claim block down so when I eventually move. That was a stupid place to go. But yeah, once I eventually move, I can pick this up and this and take it with me. Alright, guys. Again, this is Nomad. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Please subscribe, like the video. Thank you.